So probably seen from the title, I'm going to play Fallout 4. I don't know what time this game released. I'll chuck it the title. You know, make it a little bit clickbait. You have to. But I'm gonna play sort of the opening part of the game and just enjoy it. See what it was like. As you guys know, the new Fallout series has just dropped. I've watched the whole thing and it's incredible. Honestly, so good. We're just gonna raw dog the fuck out of this. There's gonna be no mods, nothing like that. We're just gonna go straight into it as the game was intended to be played. This isn't gonna be a series, it's gonna be like revisiting the game basically. Do a little bit of character customization and get into it. I'll probably play up to the part where you kill the Deathclaw, I think. And you guys can see that.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
There's that famous line, you hear it in every Fallout game and you hear it in the series as well. And if you're a big fan of Fallout, you'll know that straight away. This
war never changes.
All right, fuck it. We look terrifying. I'm gonna stick with this. I'm not here to change anything. I'm also playing this on PC, which I've never done before. Shut up.
Good old USA.
USA. You know what we do need to get? Ah, good morning. Hello. This is the most important thing right here.
Barbarian in the jungle of the bat babies.
Oh, honestly, look at this game. From not being, not played it in so long. And then jumping back on it, I remember loading this game up for the first time. Never played any Fallout before. I didn't know what to expect. I had friends that were, really big Fallout fans, but it just wasn't for me. Hello? You just shit your pants, but I want to play. Oh my god, he looks like a fucking Cabbage Patch Kid. Kill it. Women can't read. What am I actually meant to be doing?
Hey, hun.
Oh, here he comes. If you've seen the rest of this playthrough as well, he turns into a ghoul at some point, and I'm pretty sure you speak to him after. I'm pretty sure he's a ghoul.
Good morning, Vault-Tec calling.
What do you want?
Just look at that sky out there.
Oh God, don't look at the mouth. It's terrifying. Oh God, he's wearing a mask.
I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Whee!
Vault 111.
Nah, I don't know that number. Strength. That's all you need. That is all you need.
Yo! What you doing, man? What you doing, man?
I'm just massive. Strength and agility, yeah? Rapid. I'm elusive. And I'm a hench brother. And I'm nothing but charismatic. Oh, name. Oh. Take all this shit off, then. I want to be elusive. Intelligence doesn't matter. Not when the bombs go off. I don't know what to call myself. Shit. Ignore the name.
Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Fuck off. Terrifying. She's going to stab me in my stomach. Whoa! Hello. My little cabbage patch kid boy. Want tickle?
Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Fuck off. Don't tell me how to raise my child. Here comes atomic annihilation.
Better now, huh?
No, don't. Don't lock me in here.
After breakfast?
No!
I was thinking
she's gonna stab me.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
My God. Oh, what's that? A little loading screen.
Now!
I've got Sean.
I'm gonna wrap it. I can't remember how much they showed in the game. In the series. I don't know how much they showed in the series. I've kind of binge-watched the whole thing in one night, and now I can't remember.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female.
Thank
okay,
you.
Go ahead.
Those armors are amazing. Where's my ugly wife?
Almost there. We're gonna be okay.
These NPCs are horrible. She looks like a man.
Both of you.
But like, she's got a 5 o'clock shadow.
Oh my God.
Hold on!
What's gonna happen to him?
Oh, God.
Oh my eyebrows! Doesn't matter that all of our neighbours are there. They were at a barbecue with us last week. We're talking about how much we love all of them.
We
survived. Though me, my ugly wife, and my cabbage patch kid, and old Dennis over here, or Denise, should I say? Look at that. See this? Like the series does this so much justice. How the fuck can you? Oh, I'm so confused. Does this shoot forward? Hell yeah. We can get high in here as well. Damn, I might leave my wife. God damn! But if you didn't know, in Fallout, like, what they do is each vault is actually a different experiment. So I think this for us is obviously cryo, sleep. My vault's on inside there. Just whack me, told you out right in front of everyone. Public indecency. Indecency.
Sheesh, donations.
See you never. Whoa, your fucking hands are huge. Choke me. The way I neck snap like. Boldy over there. What's it like to have a hand? Oh, fucking shoot it. Oh, damn. I don't remember it being that loud. Me next. Another 200 years staring at my dead wife. She was possessed as well. You saw that neck click like. Bet neck lady. There's me dead wife. Oh, fuck that thing. Bug! You know what? Did we even see any rad roaches in
giant
the series?
Roaches? What the?
Because I don't remember seeing any at all. There was no Deathclaw. There was no super mutants. That's the only thing. I feel like they missed so much. Like what makes Fallout great. Obviously, they had that Ghoul in there, but he was like a main character. And there was like the odd feral Ghoul, but I don't know. I think in terms of a Fallout series, they did good, but they missed so much at the same time. 200 years of pent-up aggression. I'm a bitch. Still a bitch. Gun! I can finally shoot myself in the fucking head.
I just fucking shot myself.
What about you?
Nice.
coming back later for you.
my wife's dead, my son's missing, but ooh, cryo weapon. Bitch. Oh, honestly, they don't know what fucking demon! Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed. Ah! If I was aiming the gun at my wife, she would have been safe. She was aiming it at me. I'm too elusive. She wouldn't have hit me. Yeah! I knew we got one from somewhere. So I was checking all those bodies. Oh, they brought out like the limited... I never got it. They brought out the special or limited edition version when you get one of these life-size to go on your wrist. And you had like a companion app where I think you could look at the map, your inventory, everything, your skills. Like you could do it all just through this, through your phone that you would mount into this Pip-Boy. Incredible. Like, top tier. I always wanted it, but never, ever, ever got it. Look at me, like I'm an absolute demon. That's me, Greek god, right there. Baldy, baldy, over there. What's it like to have like here? Pull this thing out my arm. La-da! It's like Cyberpunk with a mono wire. Smash that shit.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated.
Ah! I pressed something and made me walk forward. I was trying to put my gun away. Take me! Oh. I'm about to say, what kind of fucking robot is that? That's the cryo. Remind me of a gonk droid for a second. Gonk! Oh my god, is that the dinosaur from Jurassic Park screaming? Comfy pillow that's been there for 900 years. A comfy pillow. Don't think it'd be very comfy anymore. He looks quite comfy. Yeah, but I feel like the aesthetic of the Fallout series that they released on Amazon Prime, this is what they were going for. Like, you just look at Fallout 4 and it just screams, like, this series aesthetic. They've done a really, really good job to make it look legit. And I think my favourite thing, it's such a small detail, but the vault suits were incredible. Like, so detailed. They look exactly like you expect them to if they were real. I think Lucy, I don't know the actor's name, but the character Lucy was like a really good depiction of, you know, someone who's been in this vault all their life and never seen the surface. I thought that was really good. Oh, the music as well. For me, that's the biggest selling point of Fallout. It sounds stupid, but genuinely. How?
Happened to the world?
Oh, like you didn't see the massive giant fucking nuclear explosion?
Where is your better half, by the
got popped. Ops, you know what I'm saying?
You and the missus have always been such a responsible
she's
couple.
Dead. Stop talking about my dead wife.
Or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game.
Ha 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 ha. Blah. Stop talking about my dead family, bitch. This is my house. The most important thing is still here, though. Grognak! Look at that thing. So he's just been fueling himself with that tiny little fuel can, because I don't think that's meant to last 200 years. Right. This is my house. 2077, so I'll be old as fuck by the time the bombs drop. No problem. Just leave me there to die at that point. And then I remember I had like a hole. I think everybody had an outpost here. Oh, look. This was the shit, boy. And then you go around and you scrap everything, make it clean. Oh, honestly. This is the reason why I fell in love with Fallout. Like, this singular game takes me straight back to when it was released. I can't remember the year. I think it was like 2014. So it might be like 10 years now since this game has been out. And it looks incredible. Like, I'm playing it on PC and it's the first time I've played it on PC. But honestly, it still stands up. Like, I could happily sit here and play this. Not just for a video, but to enjoy it. Oh, sheed. Dead things as well. This is quite a famous little area. One of the most beloved characters in the entire game.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
I'm pretty sure the dog in the series that's with that scientist is actually dog meat. And I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure that's what the ghoul calls him as well. Oh, we have that, what's that, holotape? Is it in here? This one.
Oopsie. No, no, no.
It's enough to make a grown man cry. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah. Damn! Go on, fuck him up.
Funny. That's right.
Oh, go on. Oh!
And patience and sleep, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us...
He's all going down. Together. Hello. Oh, two-headed cows. That still makes me think Fallout 3, though. I've jumped on Fallout 3, but I've never done a full playthrough. Right, woman. I was about to shut her up, but shut up for me. But I remember, yeah, you can go into like a lot of these buildings as well to loot. We've got to do like one of the most popular things that this game is known for. I'm on the wrong thing, that's why. I'll just go in settings, control, VATS. It's cute. It's a bit weird. There we go. Headshots only, yeah? Bruh! Bruh! Oh, fuck. Bruh! Fuck! Fuck! Hey! That's my dog, you bitch! Right, I better hit one. Fuck! Ah! Oh, look at his fucking eyeball!
Oh, glass in my eye. Glass in my eye!
Does it hurt?
Yeah, it hurts.
Well, if you could... Spread them with your fingers. Push your lids with your fingers.
Two fingers.
Are your fingers clean? That's it. And roll your eyeball around. Roll it and then push
it. I'm rolling it.
Dig it out with another piece of glass.
Are you freaking insane?
Hello? Oh, God. Fuck, let me jump. Blow your face off, bitch. Unlock terminal. I don't know how to do this. Just like a four-word password. Oh, it just says attempt remaining. Child. It's daily. Yeah, baby! Yeah! Fusion core! That's like the most important thing in the game as well. I'm just trying to find my way up. Bloop. Bloop. Hold up, you just stay right there for me. Bloop. Love you. Cute. Bang. Bang. Ah! Honestly, weapon. Smooth. I wasn't scared. Not once.
Alrighty then.
Another settlement needs our help.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8.
I'm sorry, it's been 200 years, grow up. Nah, my fucking problem. These NPCs, mate. They look terrible. We're twins, we're cousins, we're something. We're related. We share semen from the same lion. You know what I mean?
Standardized fusion core.
I got one, baby boy. That woman on the sofa looks like the jellyfish from Shark Tank.
Hey, what's up, man?
Something coming.
Don't worry.
It's angry.
About a thing. Cause every little thing is gonna be alright.
Don't worry. About a thing.
Or Snoke from Star Wars. Don't tell me you don't see it. It's uncanny. Oh, loading screens as well. That kills this game. But that's just like Starfield. There's so many loading screens. Just open up the world as well. The amount of enemies and like weird shit that can happen in this game. If you had it like an open world, so you walk in any house and you can get attacked, like a fucking Deathclaw could smash into like mid cutscene, which can happen when you're out and about, whatever. But yeah, just do it. Oh god, you jump. Put this shit in. Oh yeah, boy. Oh, I'm like a Hulkbuster armor, bitch. Ah! Come in, you bitch! Oh! Oh, it's shredding. He's just popping shots from up there. I'm sorry. Oh, fuck it. Oh! I was trying to blow up the car just in time. Oh shit. No, I'm a dog! Ah! Fuck you! Ow! Oh, my health is low. Where's my steam packs? Where's my fucking steam pack?
Give me!
Oh my! Fuck! It's beating the shit out of me! And that is what I want to see in the Fallout series. We need one of them. Could you imagine how good that would look in a movie? In a sit like a high budget series. I don't have to mean that.
Yeah.
This is what Fallout 4 is. Running down the road in your power armor, smashing people up, deathclaws flying out. They need more of this in the series. The series was good and it showed off a lot of stuff, but the actual survival aspect of it, like walking around the wasteland, doing quests with random people, deathclaws, ghouls, super mutant camps, like everything like that is what we need. And they could do it. They did such a good job with the first one. And I like the idea of the three vaults all put together, like in the season or in the series. This is what they need. They need to set it in a location, start a settlement, and just see the main character dart around, do quests for people, build up a community, but also face off against, you know, certain monsters and stuff we haven't seen in the series yet, but it's like well established in this game series. And yeah, this is it. This is Fallout 4. It's such a good game. I'm playing it now almost 10 years later. I'm pretty sure I will double check that and see what year it came out. I could be completely wrong and just giving it a huge shelf life, but this is the game. Years on from when it was released, it plays amazing, feels amazing. The NPCs let you down so much. So much to be desired from NPCs, but I feel like that's Bethesda's weak point. The lions and everything are really good, the way they're laid out, but it's the way they look so goofy. Their lips, they're like non-existent, they just flap about, but yeah, incredible. I'm just gonna end this off with a blast in the sky. Hope you guys enjoyed, see you later, bye! Let's make the most of this before summer.